I was speaking our sacred language called Ojibwe Mowin, and it is a sacred language. Our teachings and our ways of life tell us that. It is the spirit creator who gave us this language. So it's very important that we learn to speak the English language, but we must speak the truth. We got to learn to speak the truth when we use this language. The word Anishinaabe means all indigenous people of this part of the world. We are all Anishinaabe because we are the original people of this part of the world. We understand that Lakotas are the Lakota Anishinaabe. Menominee are the Menominee Anishinaabe. The Oneidas are the Oneida Anishinaabe. The Six Nations people are the Six Nations Anishinaabe. So that term there, it's kind of being used wrong in a lot of ways. A lot of people identify only the Ojibwe-speaking people as Anishinaabe. But we are all Anishinaabe because we are the original people of this part of the world. Our creation story tells us that this is where the Creator Spirit put us. All the original sacred items were taken to a cliff. And they were loaded over the cliff and dug into the earth, because a little boy in the time to come is going to dream where they are. And that's going to happen very soon.
We came from the White Earth Reservation, Anishinaabe Aking, and last year about this time I had a dream. I had this dream about California dreaming on such a winter's day.
Stopped into a church, I passed along the way.